Which brings us to the part where you tell us where the third egg is.
Piss off for 1,000 years.
Oh, bummer. I really wanted to do it the easy way.
That's okay. I'll get the information from you by hurting him.
I'm sorry, what?
I love this plan.
You two share a special bond. Otherwise, why would you risk your lives together attempting to steal the egg? Isn't that right, Agent Hartley?
There is no bond between us. I barely know the guy. Booth, tell her we're not friends.
She knows about us, pal.
That's bullshit.
She knows about our special bond. She knows that you were the best man at my wedding.
Son of a bitch, he's lying.
If she hurts you bad enough, I mean, if he gets really creative with it, I'm gonna have no choice but to tell her everything.
Now, Mr. Booth, where is the third egg? Okay, here I go.
No, don't, wait.
Oh my God.
Well?
No.
I guess now we find out what kind of friend you really are, Mr. Booth. Because we're gonna go to my favorite place. Downtown.
No.
Things would be great
no.
when you're
Don't do
downtown.
That.
Things will be great.
Enough games, my love. I want to make him talk. This is how we get him to talk.
Why is your shirt off?
Why is his shirt off?
I don't know.